Today we will share with you our favorite story. One of a young lion who becomes king.
Lion?
Now imagine.
Now imagine in the great African savannah, where a wise old mandrill once announced wonderful news.
Yeah.